Okay, so I am Professor V. Raghavan. I am in Department of Mechanical Engineering, IIT Madras. So I am going to cover this course, ME6060, Fundamentals of Combustion. So let us quickly go through the objectives and outcomes of the course along with the syllabus. The course objectives are as follows. This course will enable the students to apply their knowledge of thermodynamics to combustion problems. They will learn about the basics of fuels, stoichiometry, then chemical equilibrium, chemical kinetics, and some elements of mass transfer, etc. And after that, the different modes of combustion will be covered with physical examples and theory. Then it will be followed by some mathematics which is involved in the transfer processes. So this will also touch upon the governing equations required for the reactive flow modeling. Then what are the simplifications which are going to be applied for doing the analysis using numerical models? That will also be covered up in this course. So finally, the student will be having an entire picture of sorting from what is the fuel and what are the combustion processes and how the combustion has to be analyzed thermodynamically and also numerically by using the governing equations. Then the major outcomes of this course are as follows. So you can see that a thorough understanding of different types of fuels, their properties, then different types of flames, that is the modes of combustion, governing equations, etc. will be covered. And it will also include the coverage of droplet combustion and combustion of a carbon particle, which are heterogeneous forms of combustion. And the students will also develop an ability to analyze the combustion process using the fundamental concepts. The syllabus are outlined here. There are 13 major topics which will be touched upon. The first one about the fuels and their properties, then the review of basic thermodynamics, then stoichiometry. Then we will try to apply the first law and second law of thermodynamics for combustion. This will involve heat, temperature, and combustion product analysis. Then, as I told you, mass transfer elements will be touched upon. Fundamentals of chemical kinetics will be then covered. Then the governing equations of reacting flow will be basically the physically what are the terms involved in that will be explained in two or three lectures. Then the combustion process, basically a flame, what is flame, what is deflagration, what is detonation, etc. will be touched upon later. Then we will see two major modes of combustion. One is called premix combustion. So that will be covered in topic 9, called laminar flame propagation. Then we will cover what is called diffusion or non-premix mode of combustion, which will be covered in the gas jets and combustion of gaseous fuel jets. Finally, we will touch upon, these are laminar parts, then we will touch upon the turbulent counterparts of these two flames in the next topic. As I told you, then the heterogeneous combustion will be covered in the final two topics. The first one will be the droplet evaporation and combustion, where we will try to see how the single isolated liquid droplet will evaporate and combust. What are the important features involved in that will be touched upon. Similarly, for any solid fuel, the burning of carbon particle, that what we call char, that is very important and rate limiting. So that will be covered as a last topic. So let us go into the course. This will be covered in about 30 hours of lectures, and wherever possible, worked examples will be given, and there will be some assignments and exams in the final after the course is completed. Thank you.